Jayant has asked, what's the best ratio for a turbo high RPM, 11.5:1 or 12:1? Okay, so I'm going to just say something here that I think a lot of people really don't understand or overlook. There is no one fixed air fuel ratio that we should be running our engine at. I can't tell you here, even after 16 years of tuning engines daily for a living, I can't tell you what particular air fuel ratio a certain engine will operate at best. We need to find that out by testing on the dyno. Generally, a turbocharged engine, depending on what boost pressure we are running, will probably operate well somewhere in the region of 11.5:1, maybe as lean as 12:1, but we really do need to test each engine and find out how that particular engine works. This is a really common assumption that a lot of tuners make, is they'll just get on the dyno and they'll tune every single engine that they're faced with to exactly the same air fuel ratio. And while that may work, it's quite often that they'll be leaving some potential performance on the table by not testing that engine and finding out what's best for that engine.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.